I fucking held the button and it did nothing. So literally nothing I do is working. Fucking stop beating the shit out of me. I hit the fucking button, you asshole. I'm just never gonna get that, apparently. I can't win with this today. For some reason, the quick times are being little assholes to me. Oh, sure, you work that time. Why didn't you work the first few times? Come here. I want to rip you to pieces. Literally. Am I a violent person? Yes. Oh, for the love of God, stop being normal. Thank you. I appreciate it. My eye is watering. That's not okay. Now is not the time for watery eyes. It's like my left eye is just cascaded with tears right now for some reason, and I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Is there any extra things around here? Anything at all? Anything? No? Okay. Fine, be that way. Why are you doing that? That's not at all what I wanted him to do, but that's what he did. And more health. But I don't typically need at the moment. Is it? Yes, it is. Yeah! Another phoenix feather. How much experience do I need for this? I need a little bit more. I want to just get it all done in one go. So I'm gonna wait until I have enough. That way I don't have to watch me do it several fucking times and be like, "You need to wait, child." Alright, so how is this gonna work? Like that? That was simple. An entry from the notebook of Archimedes. Archimedes, sorry. My accent's making me bad at reading because it doesn't want to be normal today. I'm sorry. The fools came, they said they were on an errand of the sisters. It cannot be, the sisters would never allow these two to ruin my creation. I highly doubt that is true, sir. Pretty much everyone in this world only gives a shit about themselves. I have a horrible taste in my mouth for some reason. It's like every time I take a drink of Coke, it just makes it worse. Yes, I'm drinking a Coca-Cola. Not that I think it's an important thing for anyone to know, but, you know, sometimes if I say something, people are like, "Oh, you mentioned this." I thought I was about to die for a second. I don't know why that didn't work the first time. It seems like I miss that more than I get it the first try. And I don't approve. Oh no! Oh god! Please don't murder me while I'm trying to get to where I need to be! Ah! How do I get... Well, how do I get down there to get that? Now I'm mad because I don't know how I'm gonna get down there. Okay, let's not with the Hades stuff right now. Forgot to switch it back over to the ice blades. People are probably thinking, why is she not using the Flame of Ares? And I'm just like, because I don't want to. Because I like ice powers. Don't get me wrong, fire is okay too, but I prefer ice over fire. Anyone who knows me knows this. I'm a very cold person. So it's only right. I guess I'm just not gonna get what's back there. I think I missed my chance. Dude! Could I have a moment's peace, please? I say, knowing full well that is not going to happen. What is this? What is this? What was that? A nest? I'm confused. Is anyone else confused? Because I'm confused. The Gauntlet of Apollo. Oh no. I'm sorry, I had to turn it up, because, again, I'm not sure if y'all can hear it when it's like that. I think we'll leave it on 37 this time. I cannot, for the life of me, break their shields. I should have dodged. I should have dodged. Son of a Iskidian. Dumbass. fucking shit. This mofo. Ow. I'm gonna die. I'm about to die. Or maybe not. Damn it. Fuck. turn that up a little. This reminds me of the Sisters of Fate battle in 2, just a bit. But I don't remember shit of it. Because I just don't play this one as much. Going to die. There is